So in the last video, I've learned how to add this watermark on your videos. So in this video, I'm going to learn how to create the lothar you can use like social media on your social media. So we're going to be creating different lothar. So let's first start by creating a simple lothar for your name. So I'm going to select this rectangle on shapes. We need fill stroke, we don't need it. So I'm going to don't need to select this, so I'm going to draw simple shape like this one, like this one. Then I have to move it around here, and here. So I'm going to let's hide this watermark. I'm going to scale this shape a little bit. So let's take this anchor point and put it in the center of this shape. So I'm going to write like let's call this guy is like William George. Then I have to take this text and drag it here. So I'm going to, now you can see of this lothar, it is not good. So I'm going to take this text and hit P for position. I have to add a keyframe right here on text to move it right here. Then I have to take this text and add it on the outside of this. So let's see, let's make it easy keyframe assistance. Let's make it in the graph editor. Let's make it like this. So let's hit preview and see. So this shape, I'm going to hit T for opacity. Let's add a keyframe on 100%. Then when it goes here, we have to make it zero. So let's keep this close a little bit. So now you can see there is nothing if you hit. So let me take this text and to here. So now you can see this text. If you don't want to see this text, you can let's make this a let's pre-compose this too. You have to make sure you have to click on this move or attribute into the new composition, then you have to click OK. So I'm going, now you can see of this a lothar coming, this text coming from outside of the composition, but you can see it. I don't need to be like this. Just to put it right here. This guy is talking, what's that come. So by selecting this composition, I have to come on the shape and click. So I'm going to draw something like this. you don't have to cover this shape. You have to come on this way. You cannot see like this. Then on mask, you have to go from add, you can see, to subtract. So let's hit preview. So now you can see we have a super cool lower third. It is easy to create this lower third. There is no hard thing. So you can create your own lower third and add your name on it. Then you can add it on your videos, on your social media, on your YouTube videos. So I hope you like this video. So I see you in the next video.